20多年前，新西兰环保人士布鲁斯发起了保护天然动植物的项目，赶走了新西兰峡湾地带的很多外来物种，让原本所剩无几的海豹重回海岛。如今布鲁斯带着他的考察队来到了海豹的栖息地，一个面积约为170多公顷的海岛上，海豹幼子正在这个天然水池里酣畅嬉戏。海豹重回海岛让布鲁斯很欣慰，他认为这是一个好的迹象。遵照这里的土著居民毛利人的风俗，布鲁斯进行致敬仪式。
Tihei Wini Wini, Tihei Wana Wana, Tihei Kinga Waiora Kupe. And it's an important thing and an important event this trip because we've got Karen with us. And she was here at the start of a very special project, which was to remove rats off this rugged place. How does it feel to...
It's pretty special, really. Just...Yeah, coming back, it, like for you, it feels kind of like coming back to my roots, to a special place. You know, I spent my first month in New Zealand here, and it's a little bit emotional, and it's going to be really interesting to see how the bush has recovered, how the birds have recovered, now that the rats are gone. I'm really excited.
Yeah.
20年前，卡伦自愿来到这里，协助布鲁斯赶走这里的挪威鼠。过去的踪迹现在大部分都被灌木丛盖住了，但是对于考察队队员们来说依然记忆犹新。而布鲁斯最想知道的还是如今海豹的数量。
Bruce, I'm having difficulty counting the moving ones like in the pool here. How do you get an accurate measure of those?
Well, the thing is, it's don't need to worry about that. It's this is why we keep counting them several times, because it's just an indication of what's there, and we can get several numbers, and then you can look at those and add them up and average it out over a number of counts. So that's why we've got to keep doing this.
听起来这说法很不精确，但是他们乐意这样做，因为他们只是想多看看这些海豹。几天后。他们得出海豹的总数是428只，加上130。
接着为您播出《古井贡酒特约之锵锵三人行》。